Show my hands and not my face on TV.